524 as we look down on almost all of Albuquerque. We enjoy this view from the mountains every morning. 70 degrees is where we currently sit. Storm chances for the next few afternoons going to favor western and northern New Mexico. We're going to have the heat gradually rebuilding after yesterday was our coolest afternoon in over 2 months. Weekend going to dry out for most of us. It's not a great monsoon moisture feed, and this isn't the big heat dome that produces record highs, but the high is over eastern New Mexico, and parts of the state are getting in onto that backside of the high, that return moisture flow. And so we will notice western and northern New Mexico with the best chance at these scattered to isolated showers and storms. A little rain's going to fire up and down the central mountain chain from Las Vegas through the San Diego Manzanos towards the Ruidoso area, but it's going to be very isolated stuff. Further into the 80s, 90s than compared to yesterday, but only warming to about average for the time of year. The northern mountains, especially where we have burn scars, there are flooding concerns, and a flood watch has been issued for a good chunk of the Jemez and Sangre de Cristo mountains from noon until 8 today. Rain gradually coming to an end overnight. Should make a dip into the 50s and 60s most spots for our Wednesday. Looking to be just a touch more active in the afternoon storm department than today. A little better chance here through Albuquerque and Santa Fe, but generally speaking, the west and north and the central mountain chain will be the most favored areas. Let's look ahead towards Thursday. Not really seeing a significant change just yet on Thursday. Western and northern New Mexico looking to be the spots most favored for the scattered storms. And I think Thursday is going to bring, just similar to Wednesday, a little bit better chance of the storms than what today probably produces. Northwest New Mexico in on the go zone for the next several days. We'll keep your storm chances switched on every day through Saturday. Highs today, middle and upper 80s, a little warmer, lower 90s Wednesday, Thursday, and then back into the 80s Friday, Saturday. Here's southwest New Mexico, kind of on the edge of where the storms form. Silver City points north, the area's most favored. 80 and 90 degree high temperatures. We trend up into Thursday and then kind of hold steady Friday and for the upcoming weekend. Does look like by Sunday and Monday, storm chances will be lower than the next several days. Here's southeast New Mexico. We do expect storms on the Sacramentos, and we may keep the high below 80 degrees in Ruidoso. We are further into the 90s around Roswell, Artesia, Carlsbad, catching some morning thunder showers around Artesia towards the Roswell area, but I think the afternoon will be a step drier. 90s today, back into the triple digits Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Going to have another string of 100 degree days. Northeast New Mexico also on the edge of the storm chances, but a storm chance is in play, especially up on the mountains. We'll mention storm chances through Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, set to be a step drier. Here's north central New Mexico. Generally speaking, it'll be 80 degree high temperatures, 78 though in Los Alamos. Do have a heavy rain threat on the mountains. We're concerned about the burn scars. Storm chances look good through Thursday, and then they really decrease Friday and for the weekend. For the Albuquerque metro, we've got highs today closer to 90 degrees. There is a storm chance in play, only a 20% storm chance. A little higher storm chance Wednesday, Thursday, then we'll trim it back Friday and for the weekend. Turn up the heat a little bit by then too.